Burrowing through concrete is difficult for any animal. However, there are some animals that have adapted to live in urban environments and are able to tunnel through concrete structures. Rat, which is a common pest in urban areas. They have strong and sharp teeth that are capable of chewing through hard materials. Gophers generally dig under foundation and use those deep tunnels as food storage or living space. These animals can also burrow through concrete and can damage your area. Another animal that is known to burrow through concrete is the termite. Termites are social insects that live in large colonies and feed on wood and other plant materials. They are able to tunnel through soil, wood and even concrete. Moles are another animal that is known to burrow through soil and concrete. Moles are small and burrowing mammals that have adapted to live underground. They have powerful and broad forelimbs and spade-like feet that are designed for digging through soil and other hard materials. Rodents can dig under anything and everything. They are always in search of a new home. This includes burrowing under concrete slabs and foundations. Groundhogs are extremely excellent at burrowing, so they may even go several feet below your foundation. Groundhogs raise their young under foundation, and in the winter they may be found hibernating under the foundation and can burrow through concrete. Skunks can also dig through concrete while searching for food. Armadillos have strong claws and can dig in the ground and concrete. Rabbits can also burrow through soil and concrete. They can also dig holes in hard surfaces. Prairie dogs have strong front legs and sharp claws that allow them to dig tunnels and burrows in order to create shelter or in search for food. While burrowing through concrete is a difficult task, but these animals can burrow through concrete easily.